Hello everyone. Once again I must start my video with word finally. Because finally I will finish my beer label journal. And I must tell that on this journal it's only called beer label journal. But I will also use label with alcohol, with another alcohol and not alcohol drink. I don't made on this journal nothing special, and I will found some quotes about beer on internet, so I will write this quotes from my ink pen. So I will show you this my journal. So it's look like so. And measurement was actually is 8.5 on 6 mostly in a half, and spinner have 1 inch. You will don't see 1 inch, something like 1 inch. So cover I will made from some cardboard, only made collage from label, and used here I will show you used here cover and magazine page from magazine page and photo, and cover from another book notepad. Actually closet I will made from beer cup. Inside between a beer cup I will used cork, so it's have like a dimensional, so it's possible to put inside this ribbon from some Happy Mail brown. Here another ribbon like a decoration. I will use my this what I will made, how call this, like a decorative elements. Chain, actually you will see. And I wanted that cover looks a little bit grungy, so I will here this looks more grungy. Here not much grungy, but little bit look. And like I tell, this I will made like a frame from another notepad. This was photo from some magazine lady drink beer, book for you, and great day, the time from success, do all things with love was from this cover. It was actually inside cover on some notepad. And so this is my beer label cover. How are you here from beer label I will make package, and I will used actually inside here on cover Tim Holtz I don't know, label paper or what, but how much label. So here and here it was this paper, and I will make a package from beer label, arrow cut, and also glue some to beer label. This was Robert Dom's Belgium beer, made on Ukraine, on Lviv. This is original Czech label from Czech beer. I will make only one tag, may used beer label like a collage, and this was elements from some vodka. Bottle have decorative elements from I think is burlap, so I will cut it and make here just paper to write, and this I don't know from what this is, but this this is some how to enjoy your Otto's beer. So this is oh so good, also good, just like open to beer, but this is cardstock. So I will use on this my journal mostly watercolor paper, print paper, print paper, map, some paper bag. So you will see all. So here Stella Artois Belgium paper, some magazine page from Happy Mail. So here I leave original. Here I will make some collage. Beer label. Not beer label. Some lemon juice drink. With lemon juice drink. Small. Here I will was hem from cross stitch embroidery, so I will use it here also. Here I glue just original envelope. Original I mean vintage, real vintage original envelope, and here put two beer label. So this is from Žutecký Gus from Czech label, and this is Staropramen also Czech label, original label, but this is Dag beer. I used here also Staropramen, but light beer label. So here was Marengo alcohol drink. Here Blackjack whiskey label. Here small label Pivny Kubek Polish label, Ukrainian label, and not alcohol drink, but I will like this color also, so I will connect it here. Zlata Praha Czech label, Carling I think is Belgium label, I don't know. Here here I will use and you will saw someone sketching a flower here. So this is watercolor paper. Here I will use some paper back from McDonald's and glue this picture from magazine with beer. And I don't cut this bag because open like so, because I don't know how I will use it on when I will use this journal. So I will leave this as it is. As it is, on this side I will found some booklets from some beer. So I will cover it is this booklets from craft paper from Happy Mail, like so. Here and here. And here is just not alcohol drink again, hard citrus, ready to drink. So I will like this orange and black color, how it's together. So I will cover it this first page on this booklets. And here just beer mix, Tuborg, and little bit Siebert, because this two label was not all, not full. So I just leave this part. Stella Artois, not alcohol, Belgium. Here again, not from Stella Artois, not Belgium. This is paper from some plan. I don't know from what this is, but I will like this face. So I will glue it here. And this is from some floss. This is chocolate cover, and I will glue here picture with beer, and here is possible to write something, map. On some book I will found this photo, and to me is the old man drink beer. Oh, you will don't see. Old man drink beer, and I will glue this label Stare Misto. It's Ukrainian original, is Ukrainian beer here. And here I will make just like a collage, Polish beer from some magazine, and plus Ukrainian Pavliv, call it duck beer. So I will glue here. And here from some made in China 100 cotton floss cover. You don't see great, but this is here some paint paper and Tuborg beer label. Here from Cognac Shustov label. From vodka, prime vodka, plan paper, Stella Artois, from some magazine, from Happy Mail, and this is from some cognac also. I will like how its label look, so I will grab it and glue here. Here is the first quotes about beer, and this is Thomas Jefferson quotes I will found on internet and write. Kneipe called this beer, and Kneipe was on the old Lviv, something like a beer bar. It's Ukrainian call it beer bar. So I will like this picture. So I will glue here. Here, watercolor paper, and I will glue small beer here, and this too was from some champagne. Here was Kusterbier Deluxe from some German beer label. Small bottle was. Here Grand Magnish Scotch whiskey label. Here Czernes Českého chmelu from some Czech beer on map page. Here this the first, actually first beer from that Czech beer, and I will make like a, I don't know how called, Toxpator, what? So this is this, and this is the second label from that beer. Tyler beer label. Dnister, it's cognac, Ukrainian cognac. I will use also like a decorative element napkin. Not napkin, this paper doily. And Tetriv, this is this, call it in Ukraine, this birds call it Tetriv. So I will use it here, and here just citron, not alcohol, with lemon juice drink. Beck's, Belgium, Germany beer. Koblevo is from some cognac. Ice beer mix, lime. Map page, American IPA, IPA is Polish beer, Belarusian beer, Zhegulovskaya call it, and this is on Belarusian language, right? Sets and relays. Grace hard drink lemon, not alcohol beer. Drink, I mean. This is white Radler, not alcohol drink with this fruit. Here just collage, some different Ukrainian beer label. Here small piece with Polish beer, Ukrainian. Here Sea Breeze. Some wine label, small bottle, cool, larger, orange, grapefruit and lemon. So this is just mix with some juice, watercolor paper, Carling This label sent me someone, I don't remember who, but this is the original label from Canada. And this juice, not juice, but orange. Here again, original vintage envelope, and here I will buy some time ago on second hand this booklets, and it's have here, you will don't see, but you will see little bit lion, embossing lion here and here. And this is old picture, maybe old picture from Munich, but this is about some beer also. So I put it here. Again, not to use, but like elements. Here was Berliner Derichte, something, I don't know how call this on original, but also about beer, watercolor paper, Tetri, small label. Here again, gin tonic alcohol drink, light alcohol drink, but not beer, strong. This is actually, again, mix some juice and with alcohol. And here was Onyx Hotel. And it's like a beer coaster. I will like it. And not, this is not from, not, I mean, from paper, but I think is just connect some layers from napkin, white napkin, and print here. It's my opinion, I don't know actually what. Here, Franziskaner Weissbier, German label. Stella Artois Belgium, Carlsberg Green Beer. Żółtecki Goose Czech Beer. And here I will write the second quotes, and it's, this is gouache print paper, not I made it, but I will grab on our local art studio. Tuborg and Chmeleus, new beer, I don't see this beer on our store, so I will like this graphic and decided used it. And it's like on something on Ukrainian style. So this is Flap, and here was Tyler, another beer label, and Rohan. You all don't see. Ukrainian beer, map, chocolate cover, and picture with some beer, and Svetlis Českého chmelu Czech beer. American style L, made in Ukraine actually, but. And this is another part of McDonald's paperback. Pivny Kubek Polish beer label. Książęce IPA Polish beer label. And on my job, I will grab this paper. Why? Because it was have something like rustic looks. You will don't see great, but here more and here more. So this is not much on this paper, but I will have another page where you will so much rustic looks this paper. So I decided to use this paper on my this journal. Here was Ukrainian print cross stitch hem. I will found it. Here is another original envelope, but I don't put here nothing. Here was some Summersby cedar, and I will have green label. I don't remember you will saw here or not, but it's another, this was different label. I mean that this part similar, but this part metallic blue, but another part was metallic green. So I will like this label used here. Here just original magazine page, maps, plan. I mean here. Here you will see more rustic color. This, I mean, this was one darkness, this is another. So I will like this colors, this connection, so I will use it. Here this is Klauscher German beer label. Another bread, actually, paperback. Here was, I don't know from what this is, but this is Italian label. I found it and I decided glue here, because the first I wanted to make that something like a tag, but I will like saw it here on my paperback. This is Carpathian beer label. Someone paint. Here is from some candy label. Ukrainian, I will use this label on some another journal. Chernihivskaya. Chernihiv is a town on Ukraine. Ukrainian embroidery cross stitch hem. Michelle. Michelle is wine label. Not Ukrainian, but wine label. Here was another part of this paper with rustic paint. Hard mix citrus label. Pavliv light beer label. Here was another German with beer lady. Here is vodka label, but it was a little bit light, not like original looks, because it was on sun light, so it's not. But I will like this too. Person and used here Opilia, some beer label, and here was another quotes what I will write. Grange hard drink lemon tea, yellow. Another Carpathian beer, book, chocolate cover, Zhigulivskaya and Zibert light beer. Again, cool, large orange grapefruit and lemon drink. And this paper sent me someone on Happy Mail, so I will used here, because on this site was number some scribble, so I will use here. Here was a picture from magazine Happy Mail, and from Happy Mail, and this is, I think, Peroni Italian beer. Another side of this magazine page, Robert Dom's Belgium, made in Ukraine. Carling again, light beer. This is sent me again from Canada. So I, it was actually cardboard from some packaging, by I peel off this cardboard and used only this part, so it's possible to write or glue something. Beck's beer label, American style L, again. Here I will made, so I don't remember who made this, but paint and collaging and paint some long tickets. I mean, so I will glue these two tickets together, and on this side made collage and little bit paint. So I will use these tickets here. And this is from some another wine, Ukrainian white, call it Artemivsky. Another Vienne beer made in Ukraine, and another quotes about beer. I don't translate these quotes because I don't know how it's translate. So again, Belarusian beer, Staropramen, light. I showed you darkness beer label, so it's different. You will saw. Here, live beer, live beer, white, this is not beer, but not, this is white beer, again, but on another produce, here again some small label collage. Light beer again, some another black beer, white black night, curling, another side of this tickets, I call tickets, but what you will have on Michael store when you will buy some much stuff on it. It's long, but this is from my job. Another Stella Artois, Zibert, and something I don't know from what this is, but another collage. Another collage. Polish and Ukrainian, Baltica and Pivny Kubek. This is, and this, like I remember, it's from some wine packaging or beer packaging. I don't know. I don't exactly remember, but something from this. Another beer with some juice. Label. Here I will make just like a collage, just glue to beer label. Here nothing, another part of this paper, white Riddler. Here again just collage, Vienna beer, Bavaria, part of beer, Lviv beer, and this is from Champagne, Fleur de Lis. And this is the cover from chocolate, but, and the, here was another quotes about beer. Small. Borjomi is Georgia mineral water label. Soviet champagne is not from Soviet Union time, but champagne from with Soviet Union traditional. Continue. Carlsberg, Lviv light beer label. From some wine, Cocktail was producent from what is on Crimea. Now it's like a Russian, but is it was Ukraine. So here was you will saw much rustic color on paper, blank Copenhagen. Copenhagen is capital from Belgium, but I don't know. I don't know actually is Belgium beer or France beer. Here you will saw France. So it's not important actually to me. Again, cross stitch hem. Again, Citroën. Zibert light. Again, someone. Paint, sketching actually. Here was from another from that another part. I mean, from that label, paper bag, and here I will glue Chimay beer. I don't know what this is. Beer. Chimay. And here I will put beer coaster. Katish sack. Scotch whiskey. Not beer, but scotch whiskey. Старый место, Old Town called this beer label. Here you will saw how much is rustic elements, rustic paints actually on this paper. And I will like this effect actually, rustic effect. This is plan paper, Old Town. Small beer label here. Tetriv. This bear is called Tetriv. I tell again. And another quotes about beer. And here I will use Zubrovka gold. This is Polish label from vodka. Actually, and this is actually also Polish label from some mint product. I don't know how this call on English, but I will found it and like color this, because here it's dark color and go to the light and more dark. So, and this is I will use it here because this picture. So this is my beer journal, what I will finally made. And I will hope that this journal inspired you made something similar, because this is some sort of collection, and you will use this journal on your life, especially who will like beer. So this, I mean that I hope this my journal inspired you made something similar. Okay, thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comment, and to the next video. Bye.